There was a time when British Olympic medal winners became household names